Here's Caden. Okay. It's already the day two of painting the car. What we're going to do is we're going to, like, at least water this in the inside just to let it get soaked and stuff like that. And then we're going to get ready to do stuff, to get ready for the painting job. These are parts for the wing, which we have right here. But we're not going to put that on yet. But, yep, here we go. We're going to be painting it. We're going to paint it white.
Inside.
With this modern Rustler body. So, Traxxas, a vintage Traxxas Rustler gets a modern Rustler body.